Okay. Okay, here we are. Out of my way! Hello, what do we got here? I turned human. The fishy seller. Get some armor, shield. Maybe we'll buy a sword. I totally forget that I'll be human eventually. Crazy, right? All right, game saved. Onward! There's a little sneaky thing. Talk. Monologue, dialogue, this whole adventure for you guys. Of this game and beautiful music. But anyway, we left off. We're little Venom the Snake now. Instead of a pig, well, we can be a piggy if we want. It's your party. You can be a piggy or snake if you want to. Ah! So yeah, let's light this bitch up. That's one of my powers. In order to find my way through the crystal mines, which obviously this is where we're at right now. Oh, four. I missed one. One stop. What's in here? All right, I already got one of those. Let's spend 20 on that. I did buy a cool sword, if you caught the last episode. Get the... Oh, you bitch! Come here! I'll kick your ass as a pig! With an eye patch. Who wants to fuck around with someone? Is that cool? What's wrong with this guy? Pick your ass up, bitch! There you go! Some venom will work. Get your ass moving. Reuben. Come here, fucker. So pretty much you just gotta switch back for the start. Oh yeah, we were gonna check something out fast. The map. So far, this is the world map. Looks like there's more to explore than just what we see, but who knows? Could be wrong. Let's get a zoom out. BAM! World map. 19.2%. Mine just loaded the game and said 10.8% of the game is complete. Oh, someone's lying to me. Okay, so here's our toggle. Bullshit. We bought this new fire blade down here. I'm equipped in that right now, even though I can't use it, because I'm not a human. Reflection shield? Sure, I'm equipped. Casual clothes? I'm a casual guy, of course. So I get new shit. Heavy boots, I got an armor piece. Crazy potions, one orb, no bullshit, as you can see. Oh my goodness, it's froggies! Get the fuck away from me! I play a game! Froggy whoop ass! Wheels in the sky keep on turning. You know, keep Mary turning. Master Perry. Go! Mofo! Ooh, mama. He's like lugging around a goddamn gear. He's like, holy shit, this thing's heavy. Oh no, I got slow mo on me. I got slow broed. Asshole. I'll teach you, he says. Ah! You made it! So yeah, we're trying to find our next, orb to transform into something cool! Holy shit. All icy here. Slippery. Slippery slopes. Holy sh! Oh, okay, never mind. I knew it was the do's. Kinda. Okay, go all the way down here. Where it is. The secret hole. I gotta do a ground pounder. See, it starts getting a little tricky when you got more transformation monsters or animals. go to transformation orbs. It's tricky. Bump button. Oh, that's not gonna work. I'll sniff it somehow. Maybe I gotta cut the chain. Possibility, but I doubt it. Okay, that's how you gotta do it for... What else is in here that needs its ass whooped? I can't see. Die, you fuckers! New magic or super boomerang? You have increased your boomerang magic. Unleash an even greater wave. So that's like three boomerangs, probably. That works.
Ooh, I like it.